It did come as a shock at first, but it's something that you realize it's not the end of the world.
Tracy Quaid's 18-month-old son, Benny, was diagnosed with Down syndrome when he was born.
It's actually a really, really awesome thing. People with Down syndrome are wonderful, loving people, and they are just as capable of doing just as much as anybody else.
Quaid, along with about a dozen others, are part of a unique support group.
It's nice to know that you're just not alone in this type of community.
The Down Syndrome Association of Wisconsin, or DSAW, has chapters all over the state. Now one of those groups is located in Anago.
I was glad. It was about time.
Yeah.
I've been looking for a group for a long time.
Members meet about once a month at places like Anago's Aquatic Center to simply spend time together. Dawn Darr and Nikki Fuller say having that community is important.
It can be daunting at times, and it's nice to have that support group and to see how the other kids are doing and just network with the parents.
Yeah. Just the help of other parents and them telling you stories of what's happened with them, and it's just nice somebody else knows what you're going through.
The Anago DSAW group is also helpful for people like Quaid, whose family members with Down syndrome are still young.
We all can kind of, you know, chat with each other and get advice as our younger kids are growing and see what we've got to look forward to.
I like helping with the little ones. They're so
nice.
Fun, and it brings back a lot of memories from your own kids.
The Anago group is the only chapter currently in the Northwoods, but members would like to see that change.
I just want to bring as much awareness as possible to the Northwoods and just show people that we're out there.
We are covering the news in Anago. Dakota Sherrick, Newswatch 12.